Because my grandmother passed and I just haven't been feeling too creative. And not only that, just other issues. So I am now attempting to finish a painting that I've been trying to create for someone who inspired me to keep painting, but then I lost that inspiration again. But here we go again. I'm sorry that you guys didn't see the blank canvas, because that's, you know, how I usually start my videos, but this is what I have so far over the past year, maybe over a year. So let's get to work, guys. So all I did was pour out the paint, and I already got myself covered in paint, so I'll just get that out. Well, now we're starting. I've been drinking while I've been doing this. And now I'm fucked up because I just dipped the fucking paintbrush in the weed.
Did you know if you pick up a pen and draw a line, the drawing will...
As long as I got my suit and tie, I'ma leave it up on the floor tonight.
Hi. Come with me as I save an old, ugly watercolor painting. The watercolor on this watercolor painting just wasn't watercoloring. So I decided to go in with my jelly gouache to see if I could fix it. The main problem I had with this painting in the beginning was that the shadows were getting really muddy, and I couldn't really get the painting out of its ugly stage. So with the rework, I tried to focus on deepening the shadows and the skin tone, and really giving it the kind of devil vibes I was going for. But when I tell you, this painting took way longer than I was expecting. I literally spent like 25 hours on this painting, but I'm really happy with how it turned out. I would love to know what you guys think though. Do you think it's an improvement on the original?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Dealers? No. You complete me. What happened?
I know I got the glamour. Hit her with that hammer. If I don't, she throw a tantrum. Gon' bend it over, make it clap. It's your anthem. Run up on me, you gon' levitate like a phantom. He knockin' at that door, lil' nigga, you gon' get an ounce. Goddamn, lil' bitch on that coupe like Montana. I'ma
on hydrogen codeine, I'ma float like a fountain. Baby, need some protein, work out like a dancer. I got all the hoes in the snow, just like Santa. And we keep the sticks in the smoke, who won't cancel? Knocking at that door, little nigga, you gon' get our answer. Goddamn, baby, you got kicked like a pamper. All about a book, baby, baby, just like Tampa. That boy bad news, he a menace to society. Everybody arrived, but I ain't had no.
Ignore the fact that I completely stole her haircut and I thought it was so cute, so I got the same one. I drew her. Yay! She's so cute. I had to. Please like it. Thank you.
This art hack will literally save your work. No, I'm serious. It will literally save your work. Here, trust me. All you gotta do is go over here and save your work. Hope that helped.
See, that's what I be saying. That's what I be saying. You gotta save all the time. It's not even just to new artists. There's been plenty of my artist friends that I've told that they need to save all the time. They're just like, no, you know, it's okay. It's been working for me. Like, I just save, you know, every now and then. I'm like, okay, I'm telling you. It's gonna be that one time. That's all it's gonna take is that one time. Or they'll be like, oh man, see, that's why I use autosave. And I'm like, listen, autosave isn't perfect either. Autosave can glitch out too, and it won't fix itself until the next time you open the program again. So the entire time you're working on something, it's not autosaving. And you will have no idea. I'm telling y'all, it'll save your life. Just get into the habit. Control S or whatever keybind you have it set to. Save that bitch all the time. Save it, and then save it again, and then save it as a new copy, and then save that copy as a save, and then save that.
Moon, tell me if I could send up my heart to you. So when I die, which I must do, could it shine down here with you?
My art before art school?
Boo. Bad. That is bad art. Not cool. So not in. I hate it.
My art after art school.
Yummy.
I love you. You may as well take my heart, Catherine. It's already full of you.
Please go.
What is it? What's wrong, my dear?
You know nothing about me. You've known me only 3 weeks.
3 weeks? Catherine, I've known you all my life. Oh.
Oh. If you got nothing for you, but if you're white, there's something for you.
That was like a nigga wife me. Got another shorty, she ain't nothing like me. Yeah.
About to catch another fight. Apple bottom, make him wanna.
I'm a 19-year-old full-time artist. I'm selling this painting for $5,000.
A brush. Use a sponge to paint large surfaces. Paint spots with an even finish. Use a hairdryer to remove masking tape. Prevents ripping the paper. Use conditioner to reshape brushes. Keeps them soft and in shape. Always photocopy your sketch for a backup. You'll have another in case you mess up.
My brother nearly died during a two-week-long expedition through the Alaskan wilderness. Everything was going well, but he began to notice 7 days in that something was following him. He would hear screams from the woods, and every once in a while, an inquisitive moose named Ezekiel would pay him visits and tell him old tales of Christmas whimsy.
Art really is the best therapy. Here's three examples of some pieces that I made about some things going on.
My body is a one I love, but my mind wants the
You're the most jealous woman I know.
You know other women?
No.
Many people always ask me, why do you love art so much? Well, what I'd like to tell them is, art introduced me to myself. Creating has taught me how to hear my soul. Showed me my wants, my needs, and my desires. I used to live my life for others, but creating has taught me that I am strong enough, beautiful, and capable. Capable of more. Capable of creating a reality that not only do I deserve, but the life I desire. So stand back and watch me sculpt a life worth living.
Can't get married at all.
Why not?
Well, in the first place, I'm not a natural blonde.
Doesn't matter.
I smoke. I smoke all the time.
I don't care.
Well, I have a terrible past. For 3 years now, I've been living with a saxophone player.
I forgive you.
I can never have children.
We can adopt some.
But you don't understand, Osgood. I'm a man.
Well, nobody's perfect.
These are my ladies. This is Jill. This is my lady Amy. Little Susie. Brianna. You know why we call her Brianna, right?
No.